Do you punch there and...
Lakes and fields of green. So we have the finest football team that you have ever seen. On a Sunday down in Brewster Park, when the boys come out to play, the fans all gather in the stand and you can hear them say, come on Fermanagh, come on Fermanagh, we're here to cheer on the boys in green. The best supporters in the land, we're behind you woman and man. So come on, let's cheer on the boys in green. Now we've got a great new manager, Rory Gallagher is his name. With this great team he's created, boy, he can surely bring us fame. With Ricey McMinimum and Shane McCabe and the lads there on the side, we're on our way now to the top, opposition running high. Come on Fermanagh, come on Fermanagh, we're here to cheer on the boys in green. The best supporters in the land, we're behind you woman and man. So come on, let's cheer on the boys in green.
Michael Jones and the Cullen brothers too. There's Barry Maroon, Jade McMahon and Pat Carden, they're a few. Owen Donnelly is one of the best, that in Strong and centre field. With Ryan Jones and the McCusker shoe, they're always there to shield. Come on Fermanagh, come on Fermanagh, we're here to cheer on the bison green. The best supporters in the land, we're behind you woman and man. So come on, let's cheer on the bison green. There's Big Aidan Breen from Tempo and the Quigleys from Rustley. With Conan Jones and Derry Gunley, he will always lead the way. There's Kieran Carrigan and Daniel Teague and the Corrigan brothers too. With them McGuire and Big Tom Clark, who will always see us through. Now we can't forget all the other lads waiting on the side. They train each week to hit the field and to fill the county with pride. So come on now you supporters and give your team a cheer. For the day is quickly coming that the Anglo-Celt Cup will be here. Come on Fermanagh, come on Fermanagh, we're here to cheer on the bison green. The best supporters in the land, we're behind you woman and man. So